So when your daughter was murdered, what made you realize that you should be calling the cops?